and LSD, this one hell of a drug.